suit wouldn't do, would it? Let's get to work. But first, I remember your casings, friend.
Progenitor destroyed Dalek Sack. Oh, wait, no, that isn't a progenitor, it's a Dalek egg. A Dalek egg for the eggs cans we're having.
Enough! It is time for the meeting, come on. You're lucky, Sack.
Then tell him you got a problem with that, mate.
Attention, Dalek Unit 36F7M.
Yeah, what's up? What do you need?
You have been summoned for a meeting with the Dalek bosses. You are required.
The meeting will now commence.
Who will start first?
Explain yourself. What is the meaning of this negative?
Just because I got scared and won and have got free doesn't mean you can get mad at me, bitch.
I can confirm the Supreme is being a bossy boots.
Silence, Sec! This is our will.
Would anyone care for some tea?
I guess I could have some tea, thank you, Monty.
I'm pretty sure that he did not mean to get scared on purpose. Establish visual contact in our old base's cameras if they are still operational. Contact established. What is that? This is the abomination!
Dalek Emperor would do. He merely thought I would escape. He is weak. Everyone will die soon.
He has returned! I created him to kill our enemies, but it failed. But anyway, silence all of you!
What was that thing?
Why, though? You left them to die?
Wait, what? No!
The hell? That's not what 36F7M told me! He described the threat as a metal creature with red eyes. And from what he can tell, the thing said, it would do something the dummy emperor couldn't.
You dare insult your Dalek emperor? Do you defy me?
Oh, I would defy you if you would say that Giratina is lying. But the emperor wouldn't handle this situation like this. That was me, Sek. So silence your casing, or be banned from the council yourself. You bastard! Resume the meeting!
We would calm down. Anyhow, we also knew you found an old emperor casing, which scans detect is alive. That's the problem. There can be only one emperor.
Why not have two? In case you're busy, we can use this emperor as well.
Maybe. But for now, it is inferior. Who are you calling inferior? Greetings, original emperor. Welcome to the new empire of the Daleks.
Orders, Emperor?
I will talk to the Emperor alone. Leave everyone now! Obey! Now, weird Emperor, you are clearly inferior. I am the true Emperor of the Daleks! No! I was the true emperor! You are an imposter!
Hey, guys, calm down!
Sek, leave immediately!
No, you must not exterminate this emperor! Let us handle the situation calmly and nicely!
I hate you so much, Sek, but fine! I know, time strategist, but you must understand. We cannot obey two emperors. We can obey only one.
The emperor is handling the situation. I am sure we can obey both.
No! We must obey one, only the true emperor, not a giant emperor!
We've returned! Emperor, have you decided?
Yes, he will be spared. But I still don't trust him. Very well.